Back on Long Island, and new at noon, a boat slammed into the deck of a home in Suffolk County, killing a man on the boat. Newscopter 7 was over the scene in West Fire Island just after 7:30 a.m. Investigators say two men were in the boat when the vessel shot out of the water and crashed into the deck. One of the boaters pronounced dead at the scene, the other man taken to the hospital.